What is up, everyone? It is me, Hunter, here. And guess what? I'm going to show y'all something really cool that I got today. And check it out, what I got. It's a Funtime Freddy pop figure. And first of all, listen to me, guys. I haven't gotten any Five Nights at Freddy's pop figures at all, but hey, you know what? This is my first Five Nights at Freddy's pop figure. Pretty cool, huh? Oh yeah, and by the way, his name's Funtime Freddy, and if y'all don't know Funtime Freddy, then he's one of the Five Nights at Freddy's sister location characters. And just look at him. If y'all played Five Nights at Freddy's sister location, then just look at Funtime Freddy. He looks just like he does in the game. And look, he has his microphone, his Bonnie puppet. Yep, he has everything. And he has his hat, too. Funko did a good job on this pop figure. He's got everything around him. And he has this speaker box right here on his chest. So guys, if y'all want this on your very own, then y'all have to search for it everywhere. Because guess what? I found him at GameStop. And he's really cool. And he looks like he's an exclusive because he looks shiny. Alright, well guys, that's all for this video today. And if y'all want me to review any more toys, then make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. And be sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye.